To get here, come on, move. You gotta start here.
Shake that body. Shake that body.
Do you think you guys have to work out more than the women do for the certain ads that you have?
Or? It depends on what your market is. You know, Morgan's market, he's got a great body, he's got a great face, so he's gonna work the body a lot, and you know, so am I, you know. So it's different for a lot of other guys. A lot of guys are very thin.
Right.
And they go for more of the clothes on stuff, the suits and things like that.
The men work on their bodies a lot more than the women because the men are always in the background. The men are more or less the props to the pretty girls. You see a lot of the top girls doing makeup campaigns and fashion campaigns. So their bodies aren't as exposed as the men.
For male models, often the hardest work is finding work.
I'm the best backgammon player, the best golf player, the tennis player, anything.
They don't know about the downtime, do they? Those days off.
Yeah. We have a lot of free time.
It's not a 5-day a week job.
No, it can be.
Well, it can be, you know.
It could be a 5-day off job, too, at times.
However, in an industry where the women's stars shine brightest, they don't always shine the longest.
Men get better with age.
It's the sad truth?
Right, it's the truth. It's the truth, Lisa. The gals tend to work 5 to 10 years, and the guys can go almost 20 years.
And there are positive changes on the horizon for male models.
There's a change in the attitude of men that it's okay to take care of themselves.
Sure.
And that's helping the men's business to grow. And it'll help the men's modeling business to grow.
There is one segment of the modeling industry that's booming for males, and that's in the area of sports modeling. Guys who can throw a ball, run, jump, catch, roll, are catching the jobs and the bucks in this industry.
For example, New York Jets tight end Johnny Mitchell has recently scored, signing with Michele Pommier's sports division.
We started off really specifying with and actually emphasizing the professional athlete, but since that time, we realized there's a great market, especially down here where the modeling and commercials for world champion rollerbladers, water skiers, bodybuilders, these type of athletes that are getting a lot of opportunities right now in the industry here.
Still, the male models may never make as much money as the females do, but don't feel too sorry for these handsome hunks.
Yeah, a lot of guys really get upset by that, and they think that, oh, it's so unfair that we do the same thing, we should get the same amount of money, but I don't know, I'm just happy to be making that money.
It's still a good way of making a living.
It's a great business for the guys, it really is. Where can you make $1,250 and $1,500 plus a day? It's great money, it really is.
Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10 Eyewitness News on the Night Beat.